Hey, what's up guys? It's LAJ, and today I'm going to play El Salvatore. I've seen this game a lot, and I always wanted to play it, but I never actually got around to it. But now, yeah, I'm going to do it. Deadass. So yeah, this game's kind of old. Ish. But it's supposed to be like really good, so I'm about to find out. Yeah. This game's already good. Like 10 out of 10. I think that's me. I think that's my friend.
Is this seat taken?
I'm not looking for company.
You're in power.
Sounds Australian.
In this city, no one drinks alone. So, what are we celebrating?
We aren't. But if you're keen to get your teeth kicked in, I'll be happy to oblige.
Ooh.
I'd have thought you were too busy kicking yourself. With good reason, I'm sure.
What's it to you?
You think you're the only man in Perry hoping to drown a guilty conscience? This city is filled with men like us. We all have good reasons. I've been watching you these past weeks. I have seen that you have no love for the Nazis. The question is, how many more people will die at the hands of these jackbooted killers while you sit there cowering like a whipped dog? You're mad enough to break that bottle over my head, but you won't lift a finger to help these people, eh?
This isn't my country.
Oh, did you abandon your conscience at the border? Does the need for justice end at some line drawn on a map?
Aye, if it's a map of Ireland, you Frenchmen have unrealistic expectations.
Open your eyes! The war is all around us. You can't escape it. You can hide here and leave the fighting to braver men. Or you can walk out that door and do what must be done. The choice is yours!
Keep it down. That sort of talk will get us both a bullet in the back of the head.
I intend to do more than talk.
Ugh.
There is a courtyard around the corner. Meet me there when you are ready to stop hiding.
Explains a lot. For Veronique, too.
Okay. I don't understand why I would want to leave. I mean, you got everything you would want. Plus Nazis. Okay, so I'm like black and white now. I guess that's if like I step into the dark or something, you know? Like, that's the effects to it. It's kind of odd and cool. Can I run?
I see you're a man who'd rather die on his feet than live on his knees.
I'd rather the Krauts did the dying.
Excellent. There is a German fuel depot down the street. 5,000 barrels of precious petrol.
Barrels.
Guarded by a handful of half-drunk supply clerks.
Sounds like one hell of a fire hazard.
My thoughts exactly.
We'll need something to get the fireworks started.
I know a place where we can get what we need. But first, I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
I see it. These Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to hell. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.
That's my car there.
I'll drive.
Damn. Damn. Suicide doors. What up?
Let's get moving.
Where are we headed?
I spotted a German supply cache nearby. I am sure they won't mind if we borrow a few things, eh? Have you ever handled explosives before?
I handled a bombshell once. Turned out she was married.
This is serious.
All right, keep your knickers on. I know what I'm doing.
I had a feeling you would.
Merde, look at this. Fucking Nazis everywhere, infesting my beautiful city like cockroaches.
They certainly made themselves at home.
It's time we showed them a different kind of hospitality.
Yeah, these streets aren't made out of tarmac. They're made out of bricks. So it's a little funky to control. I had the right of way anyways. Yeah.
Supply caches down that alley. Let's go.
Look at those spineless jackals. I can't stand it anymore.
Whoa, steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for.
Espèce d'enfoiré du merde!
What the fuck?
Here we go.
This is the first time I've seen a Frenchman fight. The fuck? This guy's scrawny as fuck. The hell? I phased through.
What the fuck was all that about?
Not now. Let's go.
The crates are up there, but we need to be careful. This supply cache is a restricted area.
Oh, aye. Was that you being careful back in the alley?
I lost my temper. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. I didn't leave a nice warm bar just to get my head blown off.
If we are spotted near the crate, the Germans will attempt to sound the alarm.
Then we'll have to get rid of that lookout first.
Yes. You should be able to find hand and footholds on the surface of that building. Climb up there and throw that Nazi piece of shit from the roof while I move in on the ground. Can you do that?
It's a piece of piss.
I do not know this phrase.
Piece of piss. Okay. So I'm supposed to climb up there? But what the fuck? Assassin's Creed don't have shit on this. I'm gonna pick a fight. What the fuck? Oh. I'm a dumbass.
Dad lost. I won't even break a sweat.
Help me, Irishman. We cannot allow them to sound the alarm.
The fuck? How do I get down? Oh, whoa. The fuck? Fucking Nazis.
let's see what kind of party favors these krauts brought for us.
Break open those crates.
That was so easy.
Those explosives will do nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot. Let's get back to the car.
I think they're onto us. Let's go through the front gate. Pretty sure no one noticed that guy laid out on the street.
How are you feeling, Irishman?
I'm anxious to get the real show started.
Ah, most men would have lost their nerve by now.
Tell me, my friend, what were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country?
I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
A mechanic, eh? Well, the resistance could use a good mechanic.
Oh shit.
I know there was a resistance in Paris.
I'm so used to LA noir, where they after just like get out of the way.
The Nazis would have a new enemy to fear. The depot is just up ahead.
We'll need to create a diversion to get past that gate.
The Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. 10 pounds of high explosive on that truck should get their attention.
Aye, that'll do.
I think anybody is interested in sounds of gunshots or explosives.
Lie down and wait until the truck explodes. Then, use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank.
I'll meet you by the gate when it's done.
Watch your ass, Irishman.
Seemed a little too easy.
That's my cue. Time to leg it.
Hi, John. Oh, shit. Hell. Oh fuck. How do I get out? Through the front? No!